Alright, greetings of peace people, welcome to episode 79 of my gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy 7 Rebirth. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Tommy. Whoa, they're here fast.
There you are.
Well, well, y'all beat us to the punch for once.
Not that it mattered, we still can't reach the font. And there's a weird fiend.
Got any smart ideas?
Oh, Chadley's everywhere.
Ask and you shall receive. I've prepared an additional AI chip. It should allow you to progress further. Just mind the monsters.
Damn. If I'd known how dangerous this place would be, I would have come prepared for trouble. But you never realize these things till it's too late. Whoever said hindsight's 20/20, he's spot on.
Sorry. I realize we haven't been much help.
What exactly is it about Mako that attracts monsters?
Alright, let's try to let's try to do something. Alright, it appears that we can beat this guy right now. Last 30 seconds. Alright, got him. Well, another flashback of the avalanche.
Yeah, this font's good to go.
Man, we really are dead weight, aren't we? Just slowing you down.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
And what about you, my dear child? What truth have you to tell us this night?
Really, guys? Me?
You, a resident Vermont. Come on, let's hear it.
well, I guess.
Can't hear you.
The truth is, I just want to do more for you guys. I'm sick of feeling like dead weight around here.
For the love of God, not this again. Come on, out with it. Which one of us said that? Was it me? Biggs? Or was it...
Nobody said anything, honest. But you never would. You guys are too nice for that.
You really think she's too nice?
I'm nice to those who deserve it.
See? What did I tell you?
Ah, Jesse.
Uncle! Seriously, we wouldn't be here without you.
Was always down on himself, even though he shouldn't have been.
Wedge worked harder than any of us. That's just who he was. Always trying to do better.
Yeah.
What the hell do you know, Merc?
If only he'd stuck to looking after his cats and enjoying good food.
Let's go.
Well, it's really, the memories of the other Avalanche members really setting the mood of the Tifa and Barrett, you know. And I still could not get what the heck are the developer, what were the developers thinking? You make Wedge survive the collapse of Sector 7. Only to be manhandled by these whisperers. you know, we continue episode 79, folks. That's what you call long jump. Hopefully we can get the proto relics in this episode 79, so we can proceed to Nibel. Alright, this is an additional location where we can get some. Yep.
This appears to be the fourth and final site. Once you've prepared the font and opened the altar, the proto-relic will be yours to claim, if my readings are correct. I've applied a final update to RoboChad, which should allow you to handle whatever comes your way.
Alright, hopefully we can get this so that, you know, the hard mode of this gambits and the other hard modes. We can just do it in the cleanup. The best offense, the great defense.
Thank you.
All right. I may be playing this the wrong way, folks. Oh, okay. All right. I apologize, folks. Thank you. Alright, so we are having trouble with the region. Alright, they seem to be having some trouble here. All right. Seem to be really struggling here. So I'm just gonna continue this on episode 80, folks. And there's no shame in really just trying to look at some of the advice of YouTubers. That's why they're here, order to assist some of the you know, gamers of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. And just like in the Glide Chocobo, I really just try to imitate the execution of the other YouTubers, and that's why I was successful in my Glide Chocobo in the second track, and hopefully in the third track I will be also successful. I'm just gonna continue this on episode 80, folks, but this is now being recorded in May 7 in the year of our Lord, the year 2024. So I've been playing Final Fantasy VII Rebirth since the last week of March, and 1 month and 3 weeks already, and I'm in 8 hours. More than 80 hours of gameplay, folks, and we're still in chapter 10. So, you know, I can say, just like in FF16, a gamer will have his money's worth because of so many side quests and, of course, the dreaded mini games. Okay, let's see here the inventory. Key items. All right, folks. Thank you, everyone. God bless you all, and stay safe out there, folks.